Hello, Purse Junkies, and welcome back to another video. So I'm coming to you with friend mail. Yes, I am going to open this beautiful friend mail from Miss Hello Princess. I wasn't expecting it. I don't know how long it's been at the post office, but I went to pick up an item on yesterday and pleasantly surprised. I love getting friend mail. So it's been a while since I've sent out some friend mail. And let me tell you, it is nice being on the receiving end of friend mail. So this is from the wonderful Miss Hello Princess, and I am going to show you exactly what it is that she purchased for me. So I did open it, and I know there's a card, and look, so cute. So let's see what she says. Y'all know I keep all the cards. I do. Look, thank you. What did I do? Oh, I love spreading love. I love watching her Princess Diaries. So that is the card. So no particular order, we're just gonna pull things out. Okay, this, oh, body mist, look at that. All right, let's get this. I love a body mist. I just returned from vacation. I went back to Jamaica, and so I had taken my Bath and Body Works. I have so much of it, but I took some with me. And you know, it's like you're packing all that in your suitcase and something spilled, and I just said, you know what, I guess I'm gonna just leave it. But thank God someone's there to receive it. But yes, and it smells good. So this will go in my bathroom, and yes, I will be using it. And oh, this is like a eyeshadow palette. Yes, that's what it is. It's an eyeshadow palette. So since I have you here, we're going to swatch her. Let's swatch her. I'm sorry, y'all, I can't. It's difficult to see. Uh-oh. This is nice. Oh, is this an eyeliner pen? Okay. And I love bright colors like this. For some reason, bright colors look so nice on me. So this is, and I love this brand. It's nice and creamy. Oh, yeah. That's a definite. Oh, wow. Okay. Yes, I will be wearing this. For sure, for sure. And it will be going inside my purse, as I will be doing what's inside my first travel edition. But okay, this is nice. I like it a lot. Okay, and then we have, is this contraband? Excuse me. is so pretty. I have a lip gloss. And this is a CoverGirl. Is this lip gloss? Or is this a... Let's see. What is it? Let's see. Let's open it up. That's the color. And I love this color. Oh, thank you, Simone. This is so nice. And then I have, is this marshmallow? Oh, look at that. It's a chocolate marshmallow. We're gonna do a taste test. Charm lollipop. Well, that marshmallow must step up. Okay, let me show you this packaging. Let me show you how detailed she is. Look at how pretty that is. You know I'm keeping it, right? That is so pretty. Look, I went to the gym today. I can cheat. Individual. Look. How did you know? How did you know I need this? One more. But before I eat this one, I just want to say, Simone, thank you so much. This was right on time. I so needed this. And I am going to eat this one. It's delicious. That marshmallow was the bomb. This here, when I get out of the shower, first thing that goes on. Folks, check her out. Hello, Princess. She does this Princess Diaries. Some nights, like, I will just put it on and just let it run. Because I don't catch everything all the time. Because I'm all over the place with my YouTube. But when I watch her channel, I just sit and watch. She has this very calming and relaxing voice. And I love all her content. So please check her out. Once again, Simone, I just want to say thank you so much for thinking of me. And, I will see you all in the next video, but go check out her channel and I will put it in the description box as well. Good night, folks.